It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management. Market continued to exhibit election jitters with a very volatile week in the face of some excellent economic news. As the GDP, the gross domestic product, you know, the broadest measure of goods and services produced across the economy, surged by a whopping 33.1% on an annualized basis, beating analyst expectations. Jobless claims fell to a seven-month low, suggesting layoffs are easing despite rising COVID-19 infections. Personal income rose in September, and quarterly earnings continue to impress, led, of course, by the tech sector, with Amazon tripling profits for the third quarter, with expectations now of this coming quarter could be even better. Alphabet, or Google as we all know it, posted a triple Lindy, beating estimates in all their three major businesses, search, YouTube, and the cloud. And then there was the mother of all megatech stocks, Apple, that posted double-digit growth in all areas except iPhones. That was somewhat disappointing for Apple fans. Record GDP, declining unemployment, blowout earnings and revenue. Now in hindsight, the doubting Thomases of Wall Street finally understand why the market has moved relentlessly higher since the March lows. A forward-looking market is always smarter than the brightest and best among us. In the face of all this good news, weekly volatility accelerated significantly ahead of next week's election. However, I still believe there is more to like than fear right now. Jerome Powell, my hero, is still Federal Reserve Chairman, and rates are still low and will be low for some time. There's lots of cash on the sidelines, and investors are putting more there almost on a daily basis. We have fiscal stimulus, progress on vaccines, and hopefully next week, electoral clarity. There's plenty of fuel to drive this early stage recovery and bull market higher than anyone could possibly expect. Now, if you're sitting there wondering, do I have a portfolio that's appropriate to today's market? Do I have a portfolio that's positioned to take advantage of this early stage recovery and this ongoing bull market? Why sit there and wonder when you could know? My son, Rye, and I have 65 years of combined industry experience of building low-cost, tax-efficient, goal-based portfolios. All you have to do to get a review is simply text or call 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692. Or simply call 844-PLAN-NYC. That's 844-PLAN-NYC. Hey, this is Bob Payne, and I'm the Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management.